What's up, you guys? Welcome to my channel. Thanks for tuning in. On today's video, I just want to do like a little intro video showing, or rather, not showing, but telling who I am, telling you guys what you can expect on this channel. And I thought what better way to start out for your first video than to do like a little icebreaker. So I want to get right into it. I got a couple questions I just found off the internet, like icebreaker questions, just so you can get to know somebody or somebody can get to know you. And if you see me looking dead, it's because I'm looking at the questions. But here we go. Question number one. What is your name? Okay, my name is Kutsia. Nickname Kuts. People call me C. That's why I named my channel Along Came C. When is your birthday? My birthday is May 28th. I'm not gonna tell y'all what year because it's none of your business. Where are you from? I am from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, born and raised. I moved to other states, but currently I'm back here in Philly. Do I have any pets? I don't have any pets, but I wouldn't mind getting any. Like, I'm scared of dogs and stuff, but I like cats and like fish, stuff like that. Favorite color? I have a couple favorite colors, as you can see my background, which is clearly need to be ironed out, okay? I like purple. I like this little bluish color in the background. I like black. I like some greens. Basically, yeah. in my free time, what do I do? Sleep. Whenever I get some sleep, I'll go right to sleep. Free time, I like to sleep or I like to catch up on shows that I missed. Like, I like to binge watch stuff like reality TV and like movies on Netflix or movies on Fire Stick or whatever. Whenever I can just chill and relax. Favorite movie? I don't really know if I have a favorite movie anymore because it's like my favorite movie. I do have a favorite movie. Favorite movie is, I have, I think two maybe. Favorite movie, I would say Love Jones is for the first one. And then for the second one, I would say, it was Love and Basketball for a long time. But I didn't burn that movie up. I'm sure I didn't burn it up. But Love and Basketball is another one. When it comes to like action movies, I don't really care for action movies. Yeah, I don't really watch action movies. But scary movies, I love the Leprechaun movies, but he scares the out of me. I'm so scared of Leprechaun. Like, he's the only thing that I was ever scared of was Leprechaun. And then, like, dramas, I'm gonna say maybe Set It Off. That movie made me cry. I mean, who didn't cry from that? Favorite drink. I like to drink, I like ginger ale. I like Minute Maid juice and the carton that you get from the supermarket. Any Minute Maid juice, it tastes so different from the regular little like 16 or 20 ounce bottles and then the regular 2 liters. It tastes so much better than ones in the carton. Minute Maid, any flavor. Boom. Favorite drink. Favorite food. I like pizza. And I like food like off the grill, like barbecue food. And I love seafood too. So, favorite animal. My favorite animal is, I like cats and like tigers. Anything like feline-ish. Panthers are really beautiful to me. I don't know, it's something about them being like dark and like mysterious. I really love panthers. I think they're pretty. How can you tell when I'm having a bad day? I'll probably just shut down. I won't speak. I won't say anything. I won't start a conversation. I'll just stay to myself, chill until it's over with, and then I'll get back to being, you know, the fun little bubbly person that I am. Next question. Neat, are you neat or messy? I don't know. I can be both, but more so messy than neat, I guess. I'm messy. Yeah, I'm messy. But I'm messy, but I know where my stuff is. I hate when a person comes in and just be like cleaning and picking up all your stuff, then you can't find what you had, but it was already in a mess and it was already all over the place, but you know where it was at already. Like, why are you messing with my stuff? I get it. All right, I get it. But yeah, I'm more so messy than neat. I can admit that. Three things I would want to have if I was stranded on an island. This might sound selfish, but hey, I would want to have my son with me. I have a 1-year-old. I mean, I wouldn't want him to be stuck on the island, but I wouldn't want to live without him. Like, he's my everything. Oh. That, my son, food for us, and drinks. That's it. We could probably get by with other stuff. Some type of entertainment, maybe, I guess. I don't know. What always cheers me up when thinking about it? One, my son, like I just stated before. And the other one, food. For sure. Like, if I know I'm about to eat something, my whole mood will change. if I could be any animal, what would you be? I would probably be a lion. Or, like, a cat. I don't know. They're independent. They don't want people all on them. Or, like, we want, I say we, because if I could be, I would be a cat. We want love when we want it. And affection when we want it. Okay. Am I a morning or a night person? I am a afternoon person into the night, I guess. I don't really like mornings anymore. I don't know. I just don't like, I'd rather have my morning to myself and then afternoon to the night, I guess, for somebody else, for other people, or whatever. Describe yourself in 3 words. 3 words, I would say, for one, I'm kind. I am really a kind person. I'm caring. And I think I'm funny. Like, I'm the funniest person that I know. Hands down. The first funniest person I know. Hands down. Favorite movie quote. Or from a show. There's a lot of quotes. But this is my favorite one from this particular show. If you know me, you know I love the show The Wire. My favorite quote is, if you come at the king, you best not miss. What? Okay, that's from Omar. Look that quote up and see that scene. You're gonna be like, oh, okay. Okay, I see what she meant. And one more last question. That's my little bit. Last question. What are you most hard on yourself about? I would say I'm most hard on myself when it comes to making people happy or doing what other people want me to do. I want to try to make sure I'm pleasing everybody else before I make sure that my own happiness is, you know, put first. Pretty much, yeah, that. Yep, that. So now that I've expressed some things with you guys, we'll grow together, I guess, as time goes on. If you want to know anything else, I'll do a part 2. You can drop the comments below. Make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel, because I'll be uploading a lot more content, a lot more things for you guys. I feel like we'll have a good time on this channel. I like to do a lot of things. As you can see, I like to talk, I like to eat. Okay. I listen to music, I read books, I like watching shows, so we could have a discussion about that, like, whatever you guys want to do. So, I'm going to close this video out. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.